Here's a video with a new float. I would take off this wing nut, nylon nut. I would goop that threads. This is how I make mine, with marine goop. Goop the threads, making sure it doesn't go in here. So you want to be right up against this washer. Then you're putting it down in your hole. I'm just going to do for purposes just to put it there. It's going to go down in there. And this nut will come up underneath and thread on. Thread it tight.